Hi everyone, Ian Van Tuyl here, and this is a short video clip of the brand new 2021 Bali 4.8 that was just shipped in from France and offloaded from the freighter into the San Diego Bay. So what we're looking at here is the land crane lifting the Bali 4.8 out of the fourth, below the deck level, four floors below. And the mast was also shipped on a different location, but it was offloaded onto a truck and brought over to the boatyard. But again, what they've done is they pulled the Bali out of the fourth floor and lowering it down into the water. So this was a impressive thing to see firsthand. And as you can see now, it's just about ready to make touchdown. My father, Mike Van Tuyl, went on to the vessel previous to this and opened up all the through holes, turned on all the batteries, and had it all set up. Here you can see they had lowered the forward portion of the straps and now are moving the vessel away from the ship itself. It was a little tricky because the wind was pushing the Bali into the cargo ship, but Mike was able to strategically make his way off and successfully move it away from the ship, is what you can see here. You can see the little pilot boat there. So that's there just for, you know, protection, just to make sure if anything were to happen that they could toss him a line and obviously keep him out of harm's way. But the vessel itself is pretty remarkable, and here you can see the Coronado Bridge in the background. And it is going to be making its way to Harbor Island, where our office is located, to do the final commissioning. On Wednesday, later this week, we are going to be stepping the mast. And again, just getting it all dialed in for its final stages. But as you see here, there's no canvas on the boat. You see the stainless steel structure up on the flybridge. And again, there's a lot to be done to it, but it is very impressive, just the sights that you can see, and she is a remarkable vessel. Here we're cruising about 8 knots up the San Diego Bay. The twin Hyatt hotels are in the background with the Marriott Marina. It is just a beautiful sight. So the Bali 4.8 offers many innovative features. Some of the features that it really is need to be seen firsthand, which I'll send more additional information. I hope you found this to be helpful and informative.